Blossoms, Class 2, English Reader. Subscribe my YouTube channel, Vijay Kumari TLM and Spoken English. Unit 1, Welcome to School. It's warming up time. Look at the picture and give the answers. What do you see in the picture?
School.
Very good. How many people are there?
7.
What is the woman doing?
Giving shake hand.
Yes, she is welcoming the children to the school. Guess the woman in the picture.
Teacher.
How do you greet your teachers?
Good morning, teacher.
Yes. When you see your teacher in the morning, you can say good morning. In the afternoon?
Good afternoon, teacher.
In the evening?
Good evening, teacher.
Yes. How many boys are there in the picture?
3 boys.
How many girls are there?
3 girls.
How do you feel on the first day of your school?
Happy.
Yes. Children are very happy to go to school on the first day of the school. What is there in the left hand of the teacher?
Handbag.
What is the color of the teacher's handbag?
Red.
What is there in the armpit of the teacher?
Book.
Where is the flagpole?
In front of classrooms.
Yes, there is a flagpole in front of the classrooms. What is the animal do you see in the picture?
Squirrel.
Where is the squirrel?
On tree.
On the tree.
On the tree.
How many classrooms are there?
3.
Is there any tree in the picture?
Yes.
What is the color of the tree?
Green.
What is there between the children? Look at the picture. What is there? Look here. Wheelchair. There is a boy sitting on the wheelchair. Yes. Why does he sat on the wheelchair? He is differently abled. So, he came to school in the wheelchair. What is the color of the children's uniform? Navy. What is the color of shirt?
Sky blue.
What is the color of girl's skirt?
Navy blue.
What is the color of boy's knickers?
Navy blue.
Yes. What did they wear to their legs?
Shoes.
What is the color of the shoes?
Black.
How many school bags are there in the picture?
2.
How many school bags are there in the picture?
2.
Yes, there are 2 school bags. Where is the girl's bag?
In her hand.
And where is the boy's bag? On the back of the boy.